Latency is the audio time delay between transmitters and receivers. In Dante systems, this amount is always set to a known value that falls between 0.15 milliseconds and 5 milliseconds, with a default value of 1 millisecond. Some latency is required for audio packets to be processed by the network. In a Dante system, this value is set on each device independently to allow adequate time for packets to arrive before playing out. The latency of each audio subscription is determined by the higher of the two latency settings on the receiving and transmitting devices. Default Dante latency of 1 millisecond is very low and is thus acceptable for nearly all professional audio applications. Latency settings may be optimized for the lowest workable value using the Latency tab in the device view. The Latency tab for a device shows a dynamic histogram for each transmitter from which it is receiving audio. The latency histogram of the FOH console device is shown here. The FOH console is only subscribed to one transmitter, StageBox. The histogram shows the amount of time that packets are taking to go from StageBox to FOH console. The latency setting for this subscription is currently at 1 millisecond, but audio packets are all arriving well before that. The latency for this subscription thus may be safely reduced to 0.5 milliseconds. And because Dante latency always uses the larger of two latency values, we must adjust the latency for both transmitter and receiver. Let's do that now. Setting each one to be 500 microseconds or 0.5 milliseconds. Do the second. And take a look at our histogram again. The latency setting for this subscription has been changed to 500 microseconds or 0.5 milliseconds. Note that if the latency for the transmitter, StageBox, had remained at 1 millisecond, the subscription latency would also be at 1 millisecond, as that is the higher of the two. Now the histogram shows that our new latency still allows plenty of time for the audio packets to arrive. Latency could thus be further reduced, but with an increased risk of audio glitches in the event of network congestion. Thanks for watching this video on adjusting latency with Dante Controller.